in Europe. Vegetables apparently contaminated with a potentially fatal bacteria are being blamed for 11 deaths in Germany. Hundreds more are sick. The E. coli is suspected to have come from vegetables in Spain, but Spanish officials deny this, saying they want proof. In Germany, cucumbers are suspected, but health officials have not figured out the exact source of the bacteria. This shopper says she is concerned. I will not eat raw vegetables anymore, she says, but I still eat produce which has been steamed or broiled. Also, I take a second look now when shopping for vegetables. Already, Austria is pulling Spanish vegetables off shelves, banning cucumbers, tomatoes, and eggplant from Spain. Lee Powell, The Associated Press.